if anybody here is from Georgia. Has anybody ever lived in Georgia from Georgia? Man.
Been there.
Well, there was a year in my life where I lived in Soberton, Georgia with one of my buddies, and he's a millwright down there. And there was a day where I was coming from upstate New York down 95 with him, and he said to me, man, I can't wait to see this house that we're going to be living in. And I said, but you have seen it. And he said, no, I thought it would be good if we saw it together for the first time. He's never had a good idea, and this was one of them. When we got there, there was already somebody living in the house, and they left pretty without too much hassle. But to make a long story short, we used to call it the shit house. So we lived in the shit house for about 6 months, where we were just renovating it, ripping the floors up, taking the walls down. And we used to play this drinking game with moonshine, where every time a mouse trap went off, we'd take a shot.
When you heard this
Oh, yeah. Once you hear it, you got to take a shot. There's no question about it. You're not allowed not to.
How often was this happening?
I mean, it could happen 11 times every 10 minutes. Yeah. I mean, no, it was a place when it rained outside, it rained inside.
Oh, yeah, because they all fucking came in on the roof.
That's right. Yeah, so wow. We messed the times, was the worst of times. But that's the house.
That's a great game.
Yeah, man. It's still being played today. Rumor has it. But I'm going to play a song that I wrote about those days.
Is it called Living in the
No, it's not. But that's the next one.
That would have been a hell of a
song. The ass blues, man.
This was for my mom. It's called Living in the
Oh, no. She's already so sad about everything I've done.
Hear me. nice song.
I like to play that one slightly out of tune.
Yes.
Thank you. It was funny because I wrote that song like kind of with a Georgia influence for, in my life, and then I ended up recording it with a guy named Obie O'Brien, who's worked with Bon Jovi for the last 30 years. And so we made this kind of crazy folk rock thing. Yeah. So it was fun.
That's one of Dead or Alive. That's a
makes you want to run through a wall.
Yeah.
So it does.
Yeah.